Bruh, try breed regular Ent Brat, and here comes a bloody rare Ent Brat!